ever known when he's going to happen. 1.3 million years ago, creating a tidal wave or a seismic sea wave of about 1,000